What's up, YouTube? Today we have some plans today. Today we're in this Cadillac, and then we got my brother here. He's in the Genesis, right in the back right there. Today we're gonna go to AutoZone right now. We're gonna get some oil filters for his Genesis. We already have the oil. So we're going to wash the cars, and we're gonna do my brother's oil change for that. And we'll take you guys along. So right now we're just gonna stop by AutoZone. He just got in his car right now. We're gonna wait for him to pass by. Here he comes. Say what's up, YouTube?
Yes, sir. Headed on the zone.
And we'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Oh, yeah, guys. Made it to AutoZone.
We at AutoZone, baby.
Yes, sir. Let's go get that filter. Oh, yeah. Let's get this fucking filter. Let's see if he knows what to get.
S-105-15.
Yeah. STP. First so
way to find it.
Find it. Up here.
Last one to find it is
gay. Oh, shit. Right here. That's
5.
What was the number?
No, it's 105.
Oh, 105?
Let's get down here. Found it. S-10-15, yep.
Check if it has the stuff in there. Like the gaskets.
This box is old as shit.
For real. You see this one? Compare these two.
I don't think it's got it, but let's go with that one. This box is
compare old the boxes, shit. Compare the boxes. Look at this shit. See how more well packaged it is. Look at
it. Oh yeah, see it was missing those things again. Yeah. All it has is the gaskets.
Perfect, this is all we need. Guys, we got Marcus's car in here. So right now we're just setting up. We got it.
Ooh, it's purple. We
got the bucket. Good job. Like a good boy he is.
I don't want to do this shit no more.
That's too damn bad!
You're in my Diddy party now.
You've been invited to a Diddy party.
Is it free food at least?
Yeah, sausage. Oh wait, how does that food say?
And when I see the foam, I'm in my zone.
Thank you. Guys, final product here. What are we adding here, Marcos?
This is that tire wet red heat.
Yes, sir. Look at that shit. That shit is popping out, man. Is it before?
Ready? Are we good?
All right, guys, it's since we're done with the wash, we're gonna get straight to the oil change. So right now we have the car jacked up, chalked up and everything. It's gonna be kind of sketch just cause we only have this. All right, guys, so we're gonna take the drain plug off. Oh my God, the wind. We're gonna let the oil drain. We're gonna throw some fresh oil in there so you can push out all the oil out. I also kinda wanna let the car be at a pretty hot, but obviously not too hot where you can't work on it. All right, chat. Got some 5W30 in a box. Got the filter. Comes in multiple bottles. We're gonna fill up some oil in here and then dump some old oil out. From the engine that's still in there. So yeah, guys, we gotta take this thing off and we forgot the tool. Oh, wash it from the drain plug. New one. New gasket. Goes over here. Where these go, bro? Okay. Pop it in like that. She's ready to go. And put the filter in. That should be solid. Tighten this baby up. Here we go. Topped her off. What's going right here? We got a Genesis 3.8. What you want to use right here is that 5W30 SAE. Nothing more, nothing less. Perfect. Trying to do this one. Shout out to bro for the freaking doing the oil change while your boy was taking a quick 30.